grandfather, Nelson Mandela, does he believe in God?
My grandfather definitely believes in God. He's a Methodist. We belong to the Methodist groups, but I don't like, putting things in divisions, because ultimately, before we are religious, I believe we are spiritual. My grandfather sometimes makes jokes, and he says, when he goes to heaven, after he's passed away from this life, the first thing he will do when he gets to heaven is he will look for the African National Congress branch, you know, because he is proud to be an ANC member. And everybody knows that he'll always be ANC. And that kind of a joke obviously expresses to us that he does believe in God.